like to thank the High Command, particularly Mr. Mallikarjun Kharge ji and Rahul ji and also Venugopal ji and Surjewala ji, who are participated in the discussion. As Shivkumar told, that we have explained the development and the situation in Karnataka and what the partisan attitude taken by the governor of Karnataka and giving sanction to prosecute me, and it has been challenged and it be before the court. I do not want to tell much about it. And it is coming up on 29th. See, we believe in courts. We believe in courts. We believe in law of the land. See, we hope that the law, definitely, because the decision taken by the governor is unconstitutional and illegal. Therefore, we can get the justice at the hands of the courts. I thank once again the High Command, particularly Mr. Mallikarjun Kharge, Mr. Venugopal, Mr. Rahul Gandhi ji, Mr.
All my media friends, I think already my General Secretary has given an elaborate this one. One thing I would like to state. The entire Congress party under the leadership of Mallikarjun Kharge ji, Rahul ji, has discussed in length about the recent political developments. They stand by us. They are supporting us. They know that we have been tortured, and they wanted to destabilize this government. The entire cadres of the party and the leadership, both from the rank and file in the state and in the national level, stand unitedly with Mr. Siddaramaiah ji. We would support him with his continuous effort supporting the downtrodden, backward classes and the entire state is passing. He is the senior most leader of this country in the Congress party with the biggest, largest state. They want to destabilize it. The Congress party will not allow for this.